The thyroid is atrophic, less than 1/10 in volume compared with a normal-sized gland. Basically, the thyroid is abnormal and presents small hypoechogenic areas. There is a relatively large mass in the ventral part of the thyroid bed while a thin abnormal tissue in the dorsal area. The origin of the ventral mass might be doubtful, however the longitudinal view decides the issue. The hypoechogenic mass is followed to the upper part of the thyroid bed and beyond. This is a muscle fiber.